Also happening this week, Sheetz is looking to hire 1,200 Pennsylvanians. So here's what you need to know. The company says it's going to have the hiring day on Wednesday at all of its 619 locations. Happening from 8 in the morning until 8 at night. Easy to remember. They say masks will be required and you will have to check in at the register.